If you're looking to grab the Destroyer achievement, it's not a difficult one, but more of an endurance test rather than anything. In my playthrough, I grabbed this achievement about midway through the severed hand, playing on normal difficulty. I suppose if you spammed rest and aimed to get ambushed by groups of mobs, you could grab this sooner, but it's an easy one to get just playing through the game. Sorry guys, no achievement boop on this one. It snuck up on me and I didn't get it recorded.